Cowpens Fire Department says thieves struck one of their most prized possessions.
Tonight, they need help tracking down some stolen antique equipment. News 4's John Eby joins us now with more on the story. John, what was the target?
It was an antique fire truck that's been around since the 1940s. The fire chief says some of the parts that are gone will be almost impossible to replace. This antique fire engine survived all the perils of firefighting in the 40s, 50s, and 60s.
Being a convertible cab, you know, wintertime, if it was snowing, raining, they got soaking wet going to the call.
Only to be hit by one of the trademark crimes of the new millennium, metal theft.
I don't think this was amateurs. I think it was somebody kind of knew what they were doing.
Members of the Cowpens Fire Department discovered the crime on Wednesday morning.
This is actually here. As you can see, they just cut open with a pair of tin snips, it looks like, and carried things out.
The copper wiring in the truck was snipped out. Several fire hoses were gone. Even the chrome bell on the side of the engine had been carried off, along with the original fire ladder.
The bell, I don't even know if we can even find a bell to purchase another one to replace it. So I don't know if there's even a number you can, your value you can put on the bell itself.
The truck was a source of pride for the department, but was only used for things like parades and parties, so the chief says he can't use money from the budget to repair it. But the thieves took a piece of modern equipment too, a positive pressure fan.
Fan that we use to blow heat and smoke out of a house.
It's worth about $2,000.
We're trying to brainstorm exactly what was here and what wasn't.
In the meantime, the chief is hoping to track down the stolen parts.
And then somebody comes in and does something like this, and, you know, it's very frustrating.
A sign of the times, leaving a scar on a symbol of the past.
If you have any information about who might have stolen the equipment, you can call the Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office or call Spartanburg Crime Stoppers at 888-CRIME-SC. Michael.